आंखें खुलेंगी जब सपने अपने टूटेंगे, आखिर हम कब बोलेंगे। सो आई रेड अ पोस्ट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम। द पोस्ट वॉज अबाउट हाउ विमेन आर सपोज टू फाइट अगेंस्ट पैट्रियार्की। देर वॉज वन स्टेटमेंट विच वॉज यूज विच वॉज रिटन बाय समवन विच वॉज जस्ट सो ऑब्जेक्शनेबल। इट वॉज सेइंग दैट वी शुड फाइट अगेंस्ट पैट्रियार्की एंड ऑल ऑफ दिस is like deep rooted and all of that, but then at the end of the day you're using these statements. This is just not acceptable, and this clearly shows that we all are trapped. So the statement was, this is high time that women need to raise their voice against patriarchy. Okay, iske aage suno, so that they can raise better men. All right, so in all of this again, women are responsible to raise men. We could just use the word people, or just like we all, but why women? So again, this is deep rooted. We all are trapped. We all just believe, assume that raising children is women's responsibility. So again, the question is on women, that women could not raise better men. That is why all of this is happening. So it's not men's fault. This is a circle. We are just putting everything on women. In all of this, we are again saying that, see, you could not raise better men. That is why all of this is happening to you people. Like, my God, seriously? So it is nothing against anyone. It is just a post, but this post shows what we actually think. And also sometimes we don't think like this, but that is also patriarchy, that we just find all of this so common. This is so common to us that we don't even understand ki iske peeche kaisi pitr satta soch chupi hai.